Hey, Kevin, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Whoa, what is that thing, Kevin?
This is Mulgrave's interdimensional cable box.
An interdimensional cable box?
What does that do?
Check it out. Oh.
Kagaku, Keizaigaku, Sugaku, Eigo, Kashimukashi, Yonkamoku ga hewa ni issho ni sunde ita. Daga, totsuzen Kagaku HR no yatsu ga sekai wo kishu shi, subete ga kawatta.
Yureta ukanda sekai ni.
Tada, Yonkamoku no avatar master dake ga Kagaku HR wo tomeru koto ga dekita. Shikashi,
世界が頭下を待ち望んでた時、彼は消えた。3年後、私は新しいアバターマスターを見つけた。それは40高ポイントを持つワキンだった。彼の経済学のスキルは素晴らしいけど、彼が世界を救う前にたくさん習わなければいけないことがある。だけど、私は信じる。
Whoa, hold on a second. Is that my voice?
Yeah. In Dimension 39C, you made it as a child's voice actor.
Aw, I always knew I had it in me.
Thief among us. Did you guys see the computer? It just got stolen.
I was mixing chemicals. You could see the taskbar go up.
Oh yeah, I think I did see it go up.
It was literally yellow.
Yeah, she probably just sold it on like eBay.
Whoa, don't accuse me like that. It wasn't me.
There is a thief amongst us.
Infinite timelines, infinite possibilities.
My name is Kousha, I'm 17 years old, and everyone's been telling me I'm addicted to hitting the rim. Which I'm not. At all.
Kousha hits the rim 250 times every day. That's more than 7 trillion times a year. That's almost the size of Texas and England combined. Kousha's classmate Kai is the only one that knows the extent of Kousha's problem. He invited us over to see if we could help.
Kousha is definitely addicted to hitting the rim. It's only getting worse. He's even started to act strangely in public.
My mom didn't let me get a pet horse, so I'm going to this horse cosplay convention so I can at least be one.
Kousha spends 4 hours a day looking for new rims to hit. That's 5 million hours a year. Some lines made over 50 times a day. Kai has decided to take Kousha to seek medical help for his addiction.
Kousha, it's time to... What the hell are you doing?
What?
Stop! Why are you doing this? Look at yourself! You look like that Home Alone kid after he turned to drugs.
Jesus, dude. It's not even that bad. Besides, why do you even care?
I just want my friend back.
Friend? I didn't know we were friends.
I'm really glad that Kousha was finally able to overcome his addiction. I just don't understand why someone could be addicted to something so weird. Anyways, are we done here? I have somewhere I gotta be.
You ever seen Saw? Check this out.
Hey, Elissa.
Where are we?
Hello? Is anybody there?
Where's Isaac?
All in due time, children.
Who are you?
What have you done with our friend?
All you need to do is look behind you.
Oh my god, Isaac, what's on your head?
It's an electric shocking device. Hilarious, right?
No!
Oh man, that was a doozy.
Let him go!
In the center of the room, there's a red button. Press it, and Isaac Manji will be electrocuted.
And why would I do that?
Press the button, and the rest of you go free.
That's an impossible choice.
Wow, that is devious.
Let the game begin. Now!
If we press the button, we can all be free!
Alex, don't even think about it. Isaac has been nothing but nice to everyone.
Just press the button! I want all of you guys to be happy. Save yourselves.
Do you know what? Guys? Isaac.
What?
I think I love you. I don't want to miss another minute with you. All for one, and one for all.
Oh, one thing I forgot to mention. The first person to press the button will receive 45 points on the transcript.
What happened to one for all and all for one?
Try
to
stop
pressing
it
so hard you break it.
Harder!
Harder! Guys, hey!
Why isn't he dead yet? Press it
stop,
harder!
Stop, just wait a second. Hey, just wait a minute.
I can't believe I was nice to you guys for so long. You're animals.
It's me, Vice Principal McKillop. You're not really prisoners. This whole thing was a TOK exercise to help you learn loyalty to each other.
Oh. Wait a second.
Isaac was really up against it, huh?
I can still remember the way.
That kid.
Hey, you there!
Whoa.
Yeah, it's you. I'm Top Hat Jones, and I have something so great. Euthanize! Your pet today! Bring in your pets today!
Sierra Charlie 12,
1052,
in progress.
Jesus, this guy's an animal. He got within 2 feet of me. I'm on him.
Mr. McKillop is breathing down my neck.
We don't care, put your hands down.
Clean your hands frequently and prevent the spread of COVID-19.
Hopefully they find a cure for that COVID thing.
Yeah, sucks that to mention it a virus. Let's watch something else.
statewide, the Empire School for Gifted Youth. You are the galaxy's most valuable students, and together we will ensure that the First Order reigns for 1,000 years.
Students, this is a lockdown. A Jedi has entered the building. I repeat, a Jedi has entered the building. Please initiate the full lockdown procedure. I repeat, please initiate the full lockdown procedure.
Don't worry, students. I know you might be scared, but I promise you'll be 100% safe.
Change this! I hate this!
I can't, the remote's broken.
And don't be afraid to shoot the outside, Jay. Just keep your head in the game. You gotta get your head in the game.
Get a head in the game.
Woo! Why am I feeling so wrong? My head's in the game, but my heart's in the song. She makes this feel so right.
Should I go for it? I'm gonna shake this. Yikes.
I gotta get my head in the game.
What dimension is this from?
I don't know. A terrible one. Man, I'm done with this gimmick. Let's go get some dons.